Here it comes!
Come on, Kratos! Off your back!
Go!
I felt that one, boy.
Camp to worry about.
Anything interesting, brother?
Mm-hmm.
Alka. Drop!
That wisp is feeding on the wildebeest.
We will stop it.
Alchemy! We look like we can kill it. Maybe we can burn it instead. You scared it off. It's going back home to its spring. There. I'm in pain.
Not anymore.
Aye. Better that it had some relief in its final moments.
Anyway, we should look around. See if any other wisps have gotten loose. That spring. I can hear something inside it. Something angry. And trapped. Hey, look! A metal plate with glowy runes. Think this has anything to do with the wisps? Look, another wisp. It's feeding on that ibex. You need any healing? Okay, if you're sure. So the plate keeps the wisps locked in their spring. Well, except for the ones that broke loose, I guess.
Why trap the wisps?
I can hear them yelling. They say they want to be whole. Guess these springs are a way of another hungry wisp. Or a gazelle. How come? What's that? You're welcome. He was nice. That's all the wisps contained. Should we check out that weird plate? Great! The runes are all lit, the wisps are back in their springs, and the plate's keeping them imprisoned. We did it!
About that!
They must have combined! We gotta take it down, Father! Try hitting it when it blows!
Nicely done! Keep on it!
Incoming!
The Wisp taken care of. But I don't understand how they escaped and formed that thing.
Chains only hold for so long. Eventually, those who wear them will break free, one way or another.
You can say that again, brother.
Above you!
Be careful!
More.
Is this a game tour? The water. It smells so fresh.
Brother, we should shove the boy in.
Huh?
You've developed a bit of a stench, it must be said.
I have not. I haven't. Right?
It is natural.
Father!
Hmm.